So my last video, I was talking about the LBX 0300 plate carrier, and I mentioned putting a JPC cummerbund on it, and this is what it would look like. It actually works really nicely.